Alright, what's going on, guys? It's King Beast, and welcome back to Silver Chains. This is a game I played a while ago, but I didn't really continue it, so that's why I'm here. I'm back trying to finish this game. I'm gonna go back and finish a lot of games that I played, and then just go from there. I don't know. We're gonna try to finish this game, and we're gonna see how great of a game it is, and you guys can join me. So, let's go. Alright, so this is where we left off in the last video, the last time. Fuck! Ah, shit, I remember. Oh, no. No! I forgot how scary this game is. Hold on. Ah, shit! I don't even know where she's coming from. There she is. Hello. Okay. Hi, Mom. You look good as ever! I forgot how scary that stuff is. I knew we left off in some kind of jump scare. I remember now. Last time I played this game was when I was making thumbnails like this. Right. Once I pass this hallway, she's like, she's coming to get you. She's coming to kill you. Better run. You better run, fool. Fuck. I don't remember. I can hide in here. Oh, shit. Okay. Just calm down. Oh, here she comes. There she goes. I can't move. Why can't I move? Okay, she's gone. Alright, we're good. We're safe. Alright, so we can hide in the cabinets, and I think we can hide under the beds, too. But, I don't think I can open drawers. This isn't like Centralia. Ooh, here's a book with maggots in it. A letter. Ah, fuck, shit! Ah! Fuck! Whoa, hey! Oh, shit, you scared the shit out of me, stupid thing. Okay, I was reading a letter. It said something about ghosts building barriers. And then they only open when we fulfill, when we complete whatever they want us to do. So, what's this? I gotta find a picture? I need to find the other parts of the photo. Oh no. That's not good. I don't want to go on a scavenger hunt for photos. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Hold on. Put the letter down.
Dead animals in the children's room? That's terrible.
Dead animals in the children's room? That sounds horrible, but I don't care. I found a picture. Boom. Nice. Oh, here's another one. I think so. Okay. There should be one more picture somewhere in here. Yes! Okay, I found your stupid pictures. Now what do you want from me? Oof. Ah, fucking shit! Oh, okay. There we go. Ooh! I opened the door. Okay, what's this? Oh my gosh. Somebody drew on my picture. Ew, look at that book. What's wrong with that book? Why is it bleeding? And why did somebody slap a high five on there? I don't know, and I don't care. Oh, fuck! Ah! I quit! I'm gonna hide. Ah, shit! Stupid door scared the heck out of me. Okay, stop being such a little cat. Don't be such a cat. Nobody wants to be a cat. Everybody hates cats. Especially everyone on the internet. Dude, I don't want to play. Why do I do this to myself? Hello? Mother? Ah, shit. Oh, wait, I've been here before. I remember this. Hold on. I think there's babies in this closet. What's that? Henry! Oh, that's right. She was talking about her husband dying. This is the kids' room? There it is. There's a room full of baby dolls. Naked baby dolls. Yeah, I told you it was a baby room. Alright, so I've been doing some thinking, and,
I think it works as a lever.
Yeah, okay, I was gonna talk about this, too. That's the part that I need to continue with the game. But, I've been thinking, what's so interesting about watching people get scared? Nothing, really. Well, you don't want to watch somebody get scared. That's, like, that's old news. That's what everybody's doing nowadays. So, I'm going to try to not get scared. Come watch how great I handle fear. Not even gonna get scared. Alright, oh gosh, okay. Sometimes I might not be able to help myself. I might scream, but just know that it's gonna be an honest scare. Oh, hold on. Oh, look. It's a pattern for the light. So, right, 6, left, 3, right, 5. Okay, let me go to the bedroom. See if I can pull that off. Oh, there's a guy over here. Hello, sir. What's going on here? Oh! That was scary. Creepy, definitely. Oh, here's the bedroom. Alright, hello. Here we are. How do we crank this thing? Can I use it? Okay, here we go. Boom. What was it? 6, 3, 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 1, 2, 3, and 5. Damn it, what am I doing wrong? Oh, yes! I did it! Yes! I can't believe that actually worked. I was about to stop. I thought I failed, but guess what? I didn't. Alright, so, if I am correct, this should go right here. Yes! Alright, hello, who's here? Mom? What am I supposed to do now? Ah, fuck! Okay. Okay, that actually scared me. Man, that one was a doozy. What was that? Did the baby just explode? What the heck just happened? Oh, clues. Use the monocle. What? Uh-oh. Oh, I found it. Okay, I found it. Stop whispering to me. Jeez. Okay, now what? What do I do? Use the monocle. Okay, so I found out you gotta take the right steps. If you mess up, it will not work. So here we go. Whoa! Hidden rooms. Baby dolls. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Oh, no. What, you want me to play your Ouija board, you little shit? What if I leave? You think you'll get mad? I can't leave. Damn it. I was really hoping I could leave. Alright, you know what? Screw it. I'll play your game. Alright, what do you want to play? Peter, help us.
Who are you? Let me out of here.
I'm your father. I can help you. Just help us.
I don't remember that I had a father. I don't believe you.
Yeah, I never had a father. I 12 years ago, we saved you at the cost of our lives. We're here and forever stuck. Are you my father?
Where are you?
Oh no, don't ask him where he is. Oh shoot, he's right behind you. I knew it! He is my father! My soul is a puppet. It is necessary to find all the parts of the body. Boy. The map. Hello? Oh, the door's open. Oh, I thought somebody was gonna be there. Scare the crap out of me. Oh. What are you doing? The heck was that? Why does your arm sound like plastic? Well, it probably is. Oh, I see a thingy. Okay. Alright, now how does one go about getting over there? Without dying. If possible at all. Ah, he's getting me! Oh my gosh. Okay, that was a jump scare. That was a jump scare. Oh my gosh, this little fat-fingered French fry girl. Oh, I don't like that. I knew something was going to come out. Why didn't I expect it? You know why I didn't expect it? Because it was a jump scare. They didn't expect me to expect it. You got to expect the unexpected, you know? You know what I'm saying? In the second floor corridor.
This woman okay. Must be my mother. But I don't remember anything from my childhood.
Because you had memory loss when you were a baby boy. You got donked on the head by a big wooden doll. This game gives me the chills in all the wrong ways. I don't like it. Why is it so freaking hard to find my father's leg? Hello? Jump scare? No? Dad, where the hell is your leg at? I can't find it anywhere. Dad, where the heck is your leg at? I can't find it. Oh, there we go. There's a... Oh, look. It's one of those things. It has a handprint on it, and it has the thing that I need for the thing. Other thing. The thing. All the things. Oh, no. Ah! Okay. I'm hiding! Oh, my gosh, dude. Freaking mother. Go away, Mom. I'm a grown man. I know how to take care of myself. Alright, so now that we got the thing, we go back to the room and we put in the code. That I'm not sure what it is yet, but I'm sure we'll find it. Alright, don't worry, Papa. I'm coming to get your leg. Everything's gonna be fine, don't you worry. I'll get your leg back. Boom! Oh shoot, there he goes. Papa melted. Yes! I found Papa's leg! Okay, now what? I gotta go take this leg to him. Alright, nobody mess with me. I'm on a special mission! Oh, Papa, hello, Papa. Oh, Papa, what are you doing down here? I thought you didn't have a leg. Is that you, Papa? Oh, he's gone. Why is Dad watching me? That's scary. Okay. Well, let's go give this leg to Dad. Hopefully he doesn't kill me and beat me with his leg. Alright. Papa, are you here? Papa, I found your leg. Two parts? What else are you missing? Alright, well, I'll go get your arm, and then we'll see what's going on. Okay, this this room opens now. Okay. Oh, shit, Papa. What are you doing? Dad? What are you doing? I thought you were missing your leg or something. Whoa! Dad! Fuck's sake, Dad. Oh, wait, he's showing me the way, isn't he? Okay. Which way now, Dad? Alright, I have two questions. Where am I going, and who the heck needs these mini bookshelves? Hello? Somebody help me. I want answers. Dude, this maze is long. Hello? Oh, no. Wait, what now? Oh, shit. I want to go back. What is happening? Oh, I found the jaw. Okay, there we go. I thought I was stuck in this maze. How could such a big maze locate in this house? Oh man, I didn't read what it said. Well, I have the jaw now. What am I supposed to do with the jaw? Oh, hold on. Oh, hello. Whoa. Who was that girl anyways? What was she doing? Oh wait, what the heck? The place thing changed. Okay, well, I guess we go over there now. Oh shit! Oh, you creepy little doll. I hate you so much. Why do you do this to me? Why are you burnt? What did you do? What have you been doing? What the hell is wrong with the hair? So many questions that I don't want to worry about right now. Where's the freaking door? There it is. Nailed it! Hello? Who's here? Who's in here? Mom? Grandma? Uncle? Sister? I don't know. There it is! Oh.
There's something missing here.
Something's missing. How to put a soul into a doll. Uh-oh. I don't think I want to know how to put a soul into a doll. But if you say so. What's this?
It's okay. It's fault. She took my entire family away.
Alright, so apparently I think the witch, the lady who's trying to kill me, who keeps chasing me around the house, she was the nanny, and she tried to put somebody's soul into a doll. And then she locked her in a room on the other side of the house, I think. Something like that. Oh, wait, what? What's this? Oh, I can push it. Okay. Okay. And what the heck is this? What the heck? What is that?
I will not give it to you.
Oh, hey, what the? Did you? What the? Fuck! As soon as I found the last piece, the little boy stole it. From me. I think it was Timmy. I have to catch him. Ah, shit. Timmy, where the frick are you? Come here.
Catch me up.
No! Come here! Don't run away from me, you little shit! Oh, come on. Where'd he go? Timmy! This isn't funny. That's my dad's arm you're playing with. Where is it? There you are. God damn it, little Timmy. Get the fuck back over here! Oh, no. Where is he going? Oh, there he is. Is he going anywhere? I don't see any other clues. Come here! Timmy, come here. I will not catch you up. Come fuck back here. I feel like Mom's gonna be at the end of the room. And then I'm just gonna crap myself. Completely. No! We're going up into the attic. Hey! No! Damn it! I chased him until he locked himself up in the attic. I can't get the last piece, so I guess I should tell the doll. I'm gonna go tell my dad that I lost it. Alright, he'll probably tell me how to get back up there, right? Alright, hey Dad. Hey Dad, I have good news and I have bad news. The good news is I found your arm, but the bad news is somebody took it. They'll do anything to stop you. We must remove the spell quickly. Otherwise, you can stay here forever like I do. I don't want to stay here forever, Dad.
Who are
you? I want to go get married. They are your family because the spell devours us all the time. I have changed, and sometimes we are not who we are. Of course you're not who you are. You're a freaking doll, Dad. Did you just notice you're not who you are? A key to the library. I always have to go to the library, and I never know where it's at. Wait. Nope. I think this time I actually know where it's at. Hold on. That one. Oh, it scared me over there. Okay. Nailed it! So this is a library, huh? Okay. It's nice. I like it.
Find the picture. Whoa!
Okay, calm down. Jeez. Oh, no. Not another maze. Please? Find the picture of the sun. Now, are we talking like father-son? Father and son? Or like sun, moon, and the sun? Like Pokemon Sun and Moon. I need to know. Wait. Oh, look. Oh, that's one of the things I need. Oh, shoot. What have I done? Ah! What is this? What did I do? Oh, I found the picture of the sun. Oh, hello. What's this? Ew. Oh, jeez. What'd I take? A clockwork key? This key to the music box. Oh. Where did I see that freaking, where did I see that music doll box? I forgot. Alright, I remember now. The box is in here. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Hey. What was that? What? Why would you go into a room and slam your body against the wall and leave again? The hell? Freaking weirdos. Here it is. Right. The key in the library with the sun. Okay. And I got the thingy. Shove it in there. There you go. Twist it. Better not be like a freaking jack in the box. I'm gonna drop kick a monkey if it is. Would you finish turning it already? S. Oh shoot. Ah, damn it, I missed. Okay, I get it. Watch me mess up at the very end. I'm gonna be furious. I'm gonna be pissed. Are you done? Nailed it! What's this? I got a key? Hello? Ah! Okay, I get it. Mom's coming. Hide. Oh, shoot! What the heck is that? What? Wait. Did I get caught? I hid. I was hiding. What the heck is happening? Why am I in the forest? I don't want to be in the forest. What the heck? Oh, there's a note right here. It's all over. After yesterday's delivery, I woke up from a nightmare. I went to check on the kids, but I wish I'd never woken up. Oh, so the nanny, she like killed the kids, and then the mom. Oh.
She
what?
Couldn't do it. I don't want to believe it.
Whoa. Ah. What the heck? Can't. Oh, hello. Mom. That's my mom. Are you alive, Mom? Okay, so this is a lady that's supposed to be my mom, and she killed me, or somebody. I don't know. It's all really confusing. She has a ring on. My name's Peter. My beloved son, Peter. My name is Peter. Out of all the names you could have given me, you called me Peter? Huh. Okay, well that ring was supposed to go to me. Some person that was... Gary! Mom! I thought you were dead. You were literally hanging on the tree. What the heck is wrong with you? How did you even get off? What are you, a magician now? I thought you were a maid. Oh shoot, I'm back. What happened? Oh, that's right, I was in the closet. What, did I get hypnotized?
This family, not harm it. Who killed Ellie and Timmy?
Who is Ellie and Timmy? Okay, so that... No, I'm confused. I don't even know who my mother is. That was my mother? The one that was hanging in the tree? She tried to protect the family by poking me in the forehead and I died? I don't know, man. It's all confusing. But I think that's all the time I have for this video. So we'll check those notes. Check that other note. And then we'll keep rocking this chair in the next video. And hopefully we can free my father and find out who the heck my mother is. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, stay cool and beast out.